does. You're right.
I like it. It's too weird to last forever.
Yeah, right. Right? Here's this sort of old-timey pot, I think from the 40s or 50s. Is this your style? Do you think this is something that would fit what you want to be doing with yourself? Does it represent who you are? There's some kind of kitchen-y looking pot. Right there.
Outdoors for these last months. There's some scarring still. Some from your birth, some from living outdoors. But you can live indoors now if you wanted to. That's an option. Leave this ugly little purgatory of a pot. Let's see how easily you're separated from your siblings. How deep are your roots? How deeply have you committed to this pot and this new location? Well, I don't know. But yet you're thriving. Let's try it again. And you have stronger, deeper roots than ever. And more support. oh, there's someone else that could maybe be ready to grow and thrive. And... yeah, this person has some potential that needs to be expressed. They need to grow, to be slapped.
What?
It's time to become your multitude.
What are you talking about?
Go into the world. It's painful. Are you ready?
Ow.
Are you ready?
Ow.
Are you ready?
Stop.
It's time.
No.
It's time to join the world and spread to your multitudes and discover your potential.
Potential? I don't have potential.
You have so much potential.
I don't have potential.
Yes.
This is
Look at all this beauty. Look at all this beauty that you have created, that you have within you.
These poor
your
babies
multitudes.
And their baby butts.
Your these multitudes. Look at them. Look how beautiful. They're so beautiful. We should now help them to grow and become more potential.
Okay.
We need to plant them and give them a strong foundation. And give them the nourishment that they need to grow. We must rescue them. Ooh, there you go. Maybe they would like to live with these plants. They would really like to live in a cat.
Well, what's that going to do?
It will inspire them.
To be like a cat?
Maybe. Or maybe like the insides of a cat.
See, that's what I thought I would be doing with my life, just being more like a cat. I don't really know about all this potential stuff.
What's wrong with being like a cat? Is that not potential?
Get the ones over here.
It's never your choice to have the change, to have this thrust upon you.
I didn't choose this, definitely not.
But yet it's time, and you will get through it. Did.
Is there ever an answer to all these questions?
And if one of these babies escaped and flowed down the stream, and it could achieve its potential somewhere else? Like this plant, these plants that came here.
Multitudes. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh.
But without having been slapped off their mother plant, these plants never would have come to this new place and this new world and met these new baby friends.
How did you get so peaceful and loving?
Because the person who slapped me off my mother plant gave me that opportunity. One should go look at that little boy, one of your potentials.
He's got potential.
Yeah.
Is there potential over there?
No.
Can you take this? Well, you don't have to. I mean, but.
Would you like that?
This is really, there's a lot of potential right here. It could go so many places and do anything and everything ever.
No.
Why? I think it'll just stay on my face. No. Definitely not. Well. All right. That's all I got. I think this one's.
Yep. Thank you. It will continue its potential with you.
But I can still be a cat, right?
You can be anything you want. With you and live out its life.
Smells.
Oh,
hey, she's back!